The main reason for bulging and leaning in old houses is that the internal walls and floors were not tied into the external walls. Since the 1970s, there's been provision for this tie to be in place, and subsequently, the same problems don't arise with newer houses.